Hi everybody, this is Shyla with Pet Grooming with Shyla, and I wanted to introduce you to my friend Woody. There's mine in the back.
She's gonna block me out.
No, I'm not. Anyways, this is Woody. He's a miniature schnauzer. He's very silver, more silver than usual, and he gets a pretty short haircut, really short puppy type cut for a schnauzer. He's gonna have little bald feet because he gets clean feet. Very round. And I'm going to show you how to get his grooming started. So I always start with a size 10 on his face and on his back. 10 or 10.5. This one's a 1.5 millimeter ultra edge. So let's get him started. Clean ears, so you definitely want to get the ears clean. shaved out to the ear, but I'm not trying to shave the edges because I scissors right the edges. Start with the eyebrows, that way he can see and I can see what roundness I need to cut from his beard. When trimming a schnauzer's eyes, you always cut from the side of the eye forward. As you can see, I have his eyebrow going flowing with his beard. Can you see that? You see on this side how it's really, really long? You always want the eyebrow to flow with the beard. And I always like to trim underneath the eye really well because I get those eye boogers really, really bad. And so I like to keep the eye as clean as possible. Just like on this side, you see all that brown chromine. That's gotta go. All right, now to do this side. Woody, saddle. He's a very hyper little guy, so I gotta keep telling him to settle down, relax. And I'm just gonna trim this crazy fur that's on top of his nose. they like to get what I call a boxed beard. It's short, boxy. It's not the long, flowing beard like some Schnauzers get. They like his short and boxy because his face is in the leaves and in the stickers and in the dirt all the time. So clean cut, but still looks Schnauzer. So the eyes are more visible and they're not hanging over his eyes and they won't grow as fast into his eyes. So I always cut underneath the eyes and make it to where his eyes are nicely visible. Woody. So when trimming the outside edges of the ear, you want to keep your finger in right before the ear itself. So you're actually cutting along your own fingers, because that way if something's going to be cut, it's going to be your fingers and not the dog's ear. So always cut along your fingers to protect the ear itself. It's all short and clean in the face. Alright, now we're going to move on to his body. As you can see, it's all short and cute in the face. family likes really short feet. I'm gonna use a size 15 to shade his feet.
You won't. 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 You won
Got his haircut, let me cut his nails. Always keep your clipper flush with the pad and straight on the nail. You'll get a perfect cut every time. Flush with the pad, straight onto the nail. Watching that, he's a little more difficult to groom because he doesn't stand very well, but that's okay. He, again, got this box beard, clean eyebrows. I left him some fur on here because it's a holiday. We're getting ready for Thanksgiving, and I wanted to have a nice look of the Schnauzer. He usually gets a lot shorter, but today he was pretty short the last time I groomed him, so I just scissor trimmed him this time, so he just looks clean. And, yeah, so... don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe. Keep watching my future videos. And thanks for watching, everybody. This is Peck Grooming with Shyla. Bye.